good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Did you even see the test? You got D's, motherfucker, D's. Rosie Perez, and yes, barely passed any and every class. Looking at every ass.
Anybody? Anybody not sleeping? Give me two facts that we learned yesterday.
Okay, I thoroughly believe that getting up early in the morning has never once benefited me in my whole entire life. When I go to bed late and then I wake up in the morning, I just end up shaking throughout the day, and it's...
Day and night. I thought, would you say that you rely on caffeine beverages?
I rely a lot on it. I get an extra large coffee in the morning.
Extra large.
Yep.
Interesting.
And I feel like it's not enough.
Not enough?
Yeah.
Extra large still doesn't suffice.
No.
Wow. Okay. Well, you seem very... How many hours of sleep would you say you get per night?
On average, probably 5 to 6.
Wow. Did you know that a growing teenager is supposed to get at least 10.
I did not.
Food for thought. How many hours of sleep would you say you get per night?
5, maybe 6.
Oh, that's really interesting, because that's not the amount you should be getting. Is there any reason why you only get 5 or 6?
Well, usually by the time I get home, I do my homework, and I don't go to bed till late, and I have to wake up early to walk to school.
How would you say not getting enough sleep has impacted you physically and mentally?
It makes me tired and I can't perform well in school.
You think you could perform better if maybe you woke up later?
Yeah.
Interesting. The girl who once don't seem no one in blue.
It seems the feelings that she had her through. The reason I get like about 4 hours of sleep is because all my classes, it's usually because I come home with a lot of homework. And we have sports during the beginning of the school year, so it kind of piles up. And we have to study. So then I'm usually up to like midnight. If I'm lucky, like I'll sleep by midnight.
The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Slow-mo. When the tempo slows up and creates that new. He seems alive though he is feeling blue. The sun is shining, man, he's super cool.
I feel sleep deprived.
Yeah, I mean, look at it.
It has its toll on the teachers too. It's not just the students.
Is he saying that I look sleepy?
I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace.